to the beat. It's exactly 25 minutes after 4. Well, Radio Miraya is listened to by a very, very big number of people within South Sudan and beyond South Sudan. And radio in South Sudan has become so effective that people have trusted it because it reaches most parts of the country. When the crisis broke out in December last year, people were on the radio 24/7. As long as the radio was broadcasting and was giving information to people and everybody was able to access the radio, people knew that everything was in control and life was still to go on. So in South Sudan, radio has become so instrumental in peace building. It has been used for disseminating information regarding health, security, reconstruction, development, reconciliation, education, governance, everything that you can think of. Radio Miraya has designed all those kind of programs. Music can touch lives. Music can change people. Music can communicate. Music can unite. Musicians have come up doing a lot of collaborations, different tribes coming together, doing songs for the interests of this country, to tell the politicians, to tell everybody in South Sudan that people, the only way we can move forward is by being together.
Brothers in the studio, Caesar Man, Cool B, Silver X, I hope you will bring peace in South Sudan soon through your music.
In radio, you have to be very careful with what you say, because the sooner you say it, that is it. You can never retrieve your word back. When it goes on air, it's gone. So you say the best things on radio that you think can help, can support, can improve someone's life. My name is Moro Isaac Lokombu, and I'm from South Sudan.